not Tampa Tape, a little cloud. Thought we was in this together. I got another 30 miles to go, and you change your mind like the weather. But I know how you feel though, with that blinding lightning flash. I'm all alone now, but I got my guitar. Let's think about some stuff we can smash. I slept last night by the side of the road. I was thinking about the nearest phone. I was wondering if she would accept the charges. I was wondering if I had a banana for backbone. I had a dream about Count Basie, but he wouldn't talk to me. He had a lot of hurt in his face, and he had a copy of Life magazine. It had Elvis on the cover. It had an article inside it. It did not say who was written by. Closer inspection, I noticed that Albert Goldman was still writing, and life wouldn't let him die. Well, Count Basie opened up that magazine to page 30, threw it at me, turned around, he walked away. I said, "Oh man, that's Count Basie. He's like my hero. We could have hung out. I had so many questions, so many things I wanted to say." But after 10 glossy pages, big Life magazine format, people with guns and knives, smoking crack, I stepped back from that magazine, my mouth flew open, because all those people were black. I used to work at a bar in Syracuse, New York. We had what we jokingly referred to as an incident most every night. There was drug sales, there was guns, there was people fighting, but all those people were white. True story, I pulled a pregnant girl out of the bathroom one time. She was in there over an hour. People were complaining she was smoking crack. She was white as snow. She was white as blow, and she was most definitely not black. And I think Count Basie was just trying to point out that if I wasn't careful, I might fall in a trap. Just take a look at that magazine. Am I an asset or what? But it appears to me someone's getting a bad, bad rap. When I'm Timber Tape, a little cloud, I thought we was in this together. I got another 30 miles to go, and you change your mind like the weather. Page 26 and 27, there was a Sony ad, white family hanging out by the swimming pool. Couldn't see the mother, just her reflection in the water. She was holding the video camera. What color was she? Well, let's not be a fool. So there we go. Big as life, and Count Basie, he don't want to talk to me. Miles Davis never rang my phone off the hook, and I'm not anticipating any phone calls from Spike Lee. And Roger Manning says something about hatred and being any color and being not. As I look around this whole big world, not just this room tonight or any room in this building, this side of the railroad tracks, that side of the railroad tracks, this side of the city, that side of the city, that city, this state, that state, this side of the country, that side of the country, this country or that country, it's blue, baby blue. That's the color that we've all got. When I tempered for a little cloud, I thought we was in this together. I got another 30 miles to go, and you change your mind like the weather. But I know how you feel though, that blinding lightning flash. I'm all alone now, but I got my guitar. Let's think about some stuff we can smash. Let's think of some stuff we can smash.